just talk a little bit about new versus used and sort of work through this thing and build in pricing. The great thing about buying a used boat is that you know exactly what you're getting when you get it. You survey the boat, you sea trial the boat, and if you get a good surveyor, a really good surveyor, by the time you're done, you're going to know if the boat has any structural problems, you're going to know what the major mechanical problems are, and you're going to have a pretty good idea of what those are. Then the next step is trying to ascertain, okay, if I get this boat, if I accept this boat, how much money will I be spending to correct these problems, okay? I'll give you an example. I surveyed a boat here for a couple from Colorado about a week and a half ago. All right. So the survey gets completed, they get their report, and then they're poring over the report. Well, what about this, what about that? So they brought contractors out because they're trying to get an accurate idea of what are the things they need to correct. Testing the water maker, a few structural, minor structural things. And now they're in the process of attempting to renegotiate with the seller of the boat some corrections, okay? The thorniest problems in yacht sales are after the survey. The reason most for sale by owner sales fall apart is there's no experienced person in the middle to bring reason to the two parties. Because both parties lack experience in either A, understanding what the boat's worth in any condition, or B, understanding what a buyer... Buyers don't know oftentimes what they should reasonably expect, and sellers don't know. And if an experienced broker's in the middle, generally arbitrating, they can find solutions. Because you don't want to go surveying a bunch of boats. It's not cheap. By the time you do a rig survey and a haul out of, say, a 43-foot cat, you'll be into it for $2,500, give or take, just for the survey. And that doesn't include your travel to the location that that boat happens to be, and then you've got documentation, etc. So that is one nice thing about a used boat. You know exactly what you're getting. If you get a used boat, you get it very quickly. And by the time you put a boat under contract, if it's U.S. flag boat or not a complex foreign thing, within 30 days, you'll own the boat. If it's a foreign flag boat, it can take up to 2 months. If it's in the Mediterranean, you need to allow for a 2-month process because the deletion process from the foreign registries and all that are pretty complicated.